Of course, business doesn't directly create consumer demand. It's not a straightforward causal relationship where I can manipulate you and make you want what I have. But business certainly contributes to that. And to the degree that business contributes to the creation of unsustainable demand, then business has a responsibility to play in shaping that in a different direction.